Straightaway utilizing, and here's trouble. Back straightaway, one in the wall, and it catches the 18, puts Bobby Labonte up and over, and that's Brett Bodine's number 11. They got hammered on the outside, apparently into the wall. And Bobby Labonte, now watch this.
He did everything he could do.
But for a fraction of a second, he was through that one. And that's the result.
You know, sometimes you can do everything right and get caught just like he did.